Hey guys, what is up? It's JMoney1095 here, coming at you with another LCPDFR, or correction, LSPDFR video. We're here in Sandy Shores today. We're going to be patrolling in this Dodge Charger by BXBugs123, I believe it. I don't remember his exact name, something along those lines. It'll be linked in the doodly-doo below. And this weekend coming up is Halloween, so this is the Halloween weather setting, and it's going to be an evening patrol today. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and go 10-8 available for calls, and we'll start on our way. Halloween is coming up. I guess post leave a comment what you're dressing up for is Halloween. I think Monday, today's the 29th, 30 is 31, so yeah, Monday is Halloween, so leave a comment what you're dressing up for, or what you did dress up for, if you're watching this afterwards. I've never used this Halloween weather setting before. It's kind of weird. It's like grainy, and it's like, I don't know, it's orange. It's very fitting, kind of creepy. I turned the wind on too, so it's like kind of eerie too, because if you just sit still, you can kind of hear the howl of the wind, which I'm sure you'll hear in a little bit here. Oh, what the heck? He's oncoming traffic. I'm gonna have to pull him over. It's not allowed. Wow, he's doing 80 miles an hour now. Oops. And still got that issue with the oofta. The map still is from that player location display in the bottom left. Wow. Really thundery. Still does that zoom in thing every time I turn my sirens on. I tried to reinstall it and change it to false, and it just, I don't know what it is. So this body, force, baddie, batty, body, I don't know, 4-6, echo, echo, kilo, 572, is Daniel Markarov with no flags. Okay, this thunder is getting a little out of hand. I think zero citations. I didn't get to see all that. Why can closed alcohol in console? Yeah, this bike, there's apparently a center console or something. We'll get his ID. Should be Daniel Markov. Question driver, where's your helmet? Because he's not wearing one. I was enjoying the lovely weather, officer. This lovely weather? That's an interesting answer. I mean, considering it's raining, you're speeding, you're doing 80 miles an hour, and it's raining on a bike with poor traction. That doesn't sound like enjoyable weather to me. Have you been drinking? Yes, you have. Got a problem with that? Wow, okay. Any drugs? Am I being detained? You might be. Actually, you are being detained. Yes, you are. I'll be right back. I'm going to run your name to the computer, see what comes up. Daniel Markov? I think that, no, Dan, I don't know. Let's see. Daniel Makarov. Oh, I had the K and the R in the wrong place. Daniel Makarov. He has valid license, no active warrants, but he's driving like a maniac, and he claims he's drinking, so. Let's go ahead and I'm gonna give him a breathalyzer. What the heck? That looks a little wrong. Alcohol of 0.104. How about that? Oh, there we go again. A drugalyzer. Negative for drugs, but we're gonna order him out of the vehicle because he is still. Tell him to stop. And oh shoot. Damn it. Can I Press hold U to start CPR. Press T when the compressor timer bar is full to increase the patient's pulse. Press U to abort. Yep.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested in Grande Sonora. Officers report an injured civilian. Dispatch units from Sandy Shores. Respond code 3.
I think I'm doing this right. I don't know. Kind of doing this on his groin, not really his chest. This is just an interesting. Ooh, Pacific Bank heist reporting downtown. We're not gonna do that. Where's our EMS? Divide?
Roger, dispatch, we are en route.
Warping fire from ambulance closer. There we go. Holy shit.
Attention, this is dispatch. No further units required. Proceed with patrol.
Why did you just stand up there?
Alright, give me something!
Alright. Kinda stuck.
Didn't get here in time!
Hello? Daniel Markov, deceased 2 minutes ago, caused a fist fight, wounded the head. But I'm kind of still stuck. How do I... Hello? Hello? Hold U to start. Oh, that... There we go. Increase patient's pulse, press U to abort, and then just abort that. And LCPFR crashed, so that was good. Okay. Let's just call a coroner. Oh, can't do that. Gotta get restart LCPFR, and now we can go ahead and call, should start, go ahead and call a coroner to our location to clean up the body, and we also need to call a tow truck. For this baddie. Which, it's actually kind of cool that it'll send a mule. Whoops, daisies, shut that siren off. There's the mule. Oh, there it is. It'll, for motorcycles, it sends a mule, which I thought was kind of cool. Because it's kind of hard to tow a motorcycle with a typical pickup or tow truck. Alright, once they get the body picked up, we'll go ahead and move on with our patrol. Sure, we're available for calls, which we are, and we'll go ahead and start. They've got enough pictures now, so we'll go ahead and get out of here so that way we can keep. No, Santos never stops, man. Alright. Keep on keeping on. Alright. Oh, did you guys hear that Vine is closing down? I guess that's not exactly new news, but it's been all over Twitter and all over social media lately. I don't know the exact details on it. It's basically Vine, the app is going to be closed down, but the website's still going to be up, so you can still watch all the Vines on there. So everyone's like on Twitter posting like all their favorite Vines, like Rip Vine, and I think they're just trying to like save them, but you can go on the interweb and with internet, like go on a computer, and you should be able to still see everything, because they're going to preserve all that stuff, I believe, from what I read anyways from the article. But yeah, I guess I never really used Vine, so it doesn't really affect me. But I know some people were really big into it. Some of my friends were too. What else is... Oh, three planes crashed in like a span of 24 hours. There was the Mike Pence's 737 that went off the end of the runway, I believe, in LaGuardia, which is kind of interesting. So that was one. I think that was the first one. And then in Chicago, an American Airlines 767, I believe, had like an engine fire or something, and they landed. And again, no one was hurt. And then also, just today or yesterday, I don't know the exact time. FedEx MD-11 crashed in, I believe, Memphis, and the wing, or the gear collapsed on landing, and then the, oh shit, there's street racers, we don't care about those. Wow, that's some interesting lighting. The gear collapsed on landing, and then the wing caught fire or something, somehow a fire started, and the left wing blew up completely, and there's like videos all over of like a giant piece of metal getting shot into the sky. So that's really good when that happens. But yeah, it's kind of eerie. Holy shit, 70 miles an hour. Wow, that's hard to... 76 mile an hour fugitive. That's this guy up here. He is definitely getting a ticket for that. This is a 60 mile an hour zone, I believe. I think this is a fugitive. Let me just check. What the hell, dude? Yeah, that is the fugitive. Organized street race. We're gonna pull this guy over. If I can. I gotta use steer with one hand on the controller, and then push F5 on the other. Go ahead and pull him over on this nice open stretch of highway. Let's go. Come on. There we go. Alright. And we'll check his plate here. 00 Bravo Yankee Victor 385. Registered to Catherine Brooks. Valid insurance, valid registration. So if everything is good on her end here, we'll just go ahead and probably give her a ticket for speeding. 76 and 60. Get her ID. Keflaw. Catherine Brooks, born 929. Yeah, we'll be right back. I'm just gonna check her license in the database. Catherine Brooks. That's not right. Catherine Brooks. There. I don't know what I typed the first time. Expired license and no active warrant. So expired license isn't that bad. It's not as bad as suspended. So we'll give her a ticket then for speeding and expired license. Whoopsies. And she hasn't been working, has she? No, I don't need to answer that. No, alright. Issue ticket. The fine's going to be 15 over. We'll say that's 150 plus $100 for an expired license. And that's going to be speeding. We're going to go ahead and issue the ticket for that. No dead bodies detected. Whoops. Oh. I accidentally hit Z instead of, I hit the wrong button to close the police, whatchamacaller, police radio. Oh, and we don't need that either. Is it questioning? Oh, I detect the odor of marijuana. What? Whoops. Didn't read that until now. Too late. Oh well. She didn't seem to be driving erratically, so it's probably, nothing. Let's go ahead and turn around here. That pickup is blipped. Oh, geez, he's all over the road. What is he doing there? I'm gonna definitely have to... Is he drinking? I don't see a phone up to his ear. Let's go ahead and stop him. Go ahead and have him move off the road a little bit more there. That's good. And we'll get a plate check on him. It's going to be 28 Mike Echo Charlie 001, and I realize I'm not doing the correct phonetic alphabet for the police. It'd be like
Target license plate.
Mike.
2-8 Mary Edward Charles.
Mary Edward
zero,
Charles.
Zero, one, no, 1099.
Basically, because I'm in aviation, Arthur Kane. No flags, one citation. I'm in aviation, and we use a different one. And I'm not going to try and risk getting. Oh shit. Got one running.
Green 2, we are on our way. Dispatch, this is Victor 13. We're on.
Whoops, I kind of maybe hit the button too many times. We use a different one. I don't want to get too confused on the radios, because that'd be bad. So I'm just going to stick with the one that I know. Rather than. Rather than trying to get the two mixed up. Alright. See if we can box them in here. Holy shit. Trying to stop, not really working. Kind of wet roads makes it difficult to get some traction. Just gonna have pickup too, which doesn't exactly help. Alright. That didn't work. Ugh. Try a pit. Hell.
Oh shit.
What the hell?
Yes. Dispatch 1 Lincoln 13, request important form pit on the vehicle. You are cleared at this time to pit. Alright, we'll go to the right here. And we'll just come up. Oh, there's a bridge. Don't want him to go off the bridge. That'd be bad. And he's going a little bit now. Here we go. Well, that didn't work very well. There we go. Boxman. Jesus. Trying to stop him here. Wow, he's just pushing me right along. There we go. Get down on the ground, down on the ground, down on the ground, down on the stop. Down on the ground. Pit successful. Now, go ahead and put him in the cuffs here. And Arthur Kane, we're going to go ahead and breathalyze him with Shift O because I'm waiting for breathalyzer result. Alcohol 0.16, drugalize him. So he's not over the limit for alcohol, but he did have a drink. Wow, high on cannabis and cocaine. Okay. So that's going to generate a court case for us. It's kind of weird. Court cases are only generated if it's like hard drug, or if there's drugs or alcohol. But if you like shoot an officer, you don't get a court case out of that. Let's go Control H and no. Just don't want to make sure I didn't punch him there. And we are just going to put him. Oh, we can search him. That's the other one I downloaded, is a search warrant or something. So now I can search him, and we find a length of rubber hosing and a machete. Alright. Just take that away from him then. And we're just going to have him sit down on the ground, or kneel down on the ground here and wait for backup. I'm going to call prisoner transport for him. I'll move my car out of the way here. I'm going to tow truck for his car. Alright guys, what the hell? Kind of block him from the insanity of that. And I'm just going to pull his vehicle off the side of the road. Control H, get the tow truck, because his vehicle is going to be impounded. Get in, what the hell dude? Get in the car. Not that one. Alright.
Thank you.
Guess we don't have to worry about that anymore. And Target Bison's been impounded. Apparently so. Arthur Kane's been picked up. We can go ahead and... So one of the court cases that was from the other... I don't remember which one. I was playing a little earlier today. But, Lexus... This one was 10:20... Hearing was 10:29 at 11:30. So I don't think that was any of those. But she got a... She was driving under the influence of drugs and was fined $735 and license suspended for 5 months. I believe she has another one. Lexus Riley? Yeah. So that was her first one. The next one is for... Halloween, actually, which will be for the influence of alcohol. We got Leo Cray for driving under the influence of alcohol, Amy Taylor for drugs, Kara Morgan for alcohol, and Arthur Kane just now for drugs. Alright, and we can go ahead and keep on here, and dispatcher can show us 10-8. And I should probably turn the lights on. There we go. So, now people speed through here a lot, so I could probably just pull over here. Speed limit is 50 on this section of the road, and that guy is all over the road again. Holy shit, he almost wiped out there. And we're gonna be pulling him over. And see if we can't get him pull over a little better spot here. There we go. And dispatch will be 10-11 on a black fugitive. Whoops, wrong button. This one, we need a plate check on him. Plate's gonna be 4-5 Mike Echo Uniform 237. Alright. So this guy's probably under the influence of something.
Suspect's license plate. 4-5 Mary Edward Union. Expired license. 3-7
And he is insured. 2 citations. Previously. Inside of Peter's clean, driver keeps looking around and say hello.
Hey!
And get the ID of the driver. Johnny White. And have you been drinking? Yes, got a problem with that. Any illegal drugs? Anything illegal in your vehicle? Alright. We'll be right back with him. He, Johnny White. He's admits to drinking. So we're probably going to breathalyze him here in a second. He was driving pretty erratically there, too. Johnny... No, I like that. White. And he has expired license and no active warrants. Alright. So, let's, we're going to have him get him breathalyzed here. Because he he admitted to drinking and he was driving pretty erratically. 0.112, alright. That is way over the legal limit. So, we're going to give, have him step out of the vehicle. We're going to stop him. Oh, it might be...
Holy hell!
We, better drugalize him too. He seems to be kind of... Okay, so he's not on drugs, he's just pretty drunk. And... Control H. Where is he going? Alright. Johnny White. Transport standing by. Come over here, Johnny. Gotta make him follow. Okay, and you can stop following there. And we're gonna search him here quick.
Whoa.
Make sure he doesn't have anything illegal on him. A meth pipe and a bowling trophy. Alright. So that's definitely illegal. Having a meth pipe. Search his car here then, see if he has anything else illegal. Like a meth pipe, or any more meth pipes, or etc. Oops, I turned my lights off too. We can call prisoner transport for him.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest in, Chumash.
Copy that,
in, Chumash.
Roger.
Box of matches, passenger side a kitchen knife, and boot trunk a suicide. Okay, that's...
Hello.
Not good. We're gonna get his car towed here. Tow truck. And then we'll be on our way. Because he's been picked up now.
Yep.
Alright. And I don't really want to attach the vehicle myself, so we'll just let the tow truck get it, wait for them to get here, and then we will be on our way. Alright. Targeted fugitive has been impounded. And so we'll go ahead and keep heading southbound on US on this road here. And now what the hell? What the hell? Alright. Alright, sorry about that. My game crashed. I don't know why. It just, what the hell, dude? Alright, so we got another assistance required call, so we're just gonna quick run down to that. It's in Vespucci Beach. Oh shit. What the hell, people? Let's see if we can get these guys to pull over a little better. Yeah, so, yeah, we're spawning Sandy Shores again, so I gotta drive back down there. Otherwise, yeah, we should be good to go again. I don't think anything, I don't know why, I read through the crash report generated by the, Rage plugin hook, and it said no, mods or scripts were ticking at the time that of the crash, so it must have been a vehicle or something that I have installed that caused it to crash, which is weird. I was playing around a little before. I installed the Skyline GTR, the 737-9 MAX by Skyline GTR, which is an add-on aircraft, so it shouldn't actually have been spawned, but for some reason whenever that blew up or got destroyed, it was causing my game to crash. So I'm not sure if that has anything to do with it, or I doubt it, because it shouldn't have even been in the game, because it... Oh, come on, people. Get out of the way. So, I don't know. Hopefully it won't happen again. Hopefully it wasn't the script that caused it. I don't know. We'll see. But anyways, this one's in Vespucci Beach. Better not have. Maybe it's at Vineland Hills. Got 2.74 miles. Maybe it is in Vespucci Beach. Why would they call me, who is a sheriff, on the opposite end of the city to try and respond to this? So I said I installed LP mods and this sort search warrant thing. The other one is agency call-ups, which is, it'll be linked down below as well. But basically that's just like, depending on like what your agency is. Oh shoot, we should have gone right there. Oh well, we'll just go straight. Highways are faster. Basically, so we're sheriff's tour, so we'll be getting calls for that, which is like, accidents, stuff like that. Whereas, if you're a highway patrol, you might get more pursuit calls, stuff like that. So yeah, we're just gonna keep running down here. Trying, why, dude? These drivers are a piece of work. And we'll take this exit here. Up on the D-pad, if you hadn't guessed it by now, is the siren there, or the priority, and it's also the button for the cell phone. So I should probably just turn that off, because I never actually use the cell phone anyways. Oops, daisies. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, we lost our push bar from that, I guess. Oh, I bet I know what this is. I saw a picture for this, and I think it's someone's like on the beach, like injured. And there's like the could be lifeguard stuff all pulled up there. Oh, look at that. I just saw a picture of this. Talk to the officer by pressing Y to gain information about the accident. Alright. A lot of people gathered around. Which officer? Hi, how can I help? Hi, officer. We actually don't know what happened right now. Okay, strange. Did anyone see anything? No, the lifeguards found him about 10 minutes ago, just stranded here. Okay. I'll question some people here and see if they know anything. Hey, did you see what happened? Nope. I saw a crowd forming and I wanted to check out what was going on. Okay then. Don't know anything, sorry. Am I supposed to keep questioning people? Hey there, do you know what happened? Unfortunately, I have no clue. I was just walking and saw him laying there. I tried asking if he was okay, but he didn't answer, so I called 911. Okay, then. Why don't you and your buddies clear the scene and we'll take it from here. Damn, hope he makes it. 10-4, go ahead. A tourist reported a crime which is maybe connected to your injured surfer. Can you give me the location of the caller? Showing you respond to Red Desert Avenue Code 2. Alright. Red Desert Avenue Code 2? Oh, that's out on the pier there. Alright. Let's go see if we can't find out what happened to this guy. Oh shit. Hole. Small pothole there. Or giant sinkhole. Something along those lines. Alright, we'll just try and get out of here without hitting anyone. Can we get through here? I'd like to get on the road and rather than driving along the driving along the shore like that. Alright. Oh, I gotta turn right. Turn right? Oh, can't turn right there, of course. Alright. And just kind of come up here really quick. Watch it, dude. Oh shit, wrong one. Wow. Alright. It's not exactly easy when the roads are like this wet. Kind of spin out every time. Alright, here we go. Now we'll go left. Alright. Almost there. That was a weird noise. Squealing tires on wood. Some music of some sort playing. This person must have called, I guess. Near Red Desert Avenue. Yes, to talk? Hello, are you the one that called 911, correct? Yes, officer. Sorry for calling so late. I'm from Europe and not used to the emergency system in America. It's okay. Can you tell me what you saw? I believe it was a red, black speedboat that hit the surfer. They didn't bother stopping. They hit him and kept on going. Okay, do you know the direction the boat was heading? I believe the street name is Tackle Street. All right.
10-4, copy that.
Dispatch, heading to Tackle Street. Okay. Well, run over there quick then.
Hey, going to the gym?
Okay. I just gotta get out of here without hitting anyone again. That'd be bad. Close that. Alright. Get through here without. Okay. Apparently they live here. Okay. It's just kind of annoying, it's so repetitive, it's just... Alright. We're almost there, though. This is where it tells me to go? I suppose in the marina. A red and black... boat? Boat? Do you see one anywhere? Somewhere in the marina? Red and black speedboat? I don't see any over there. Oh, wow, would you look at that? There's one right there. Dispatch, possible suspect identified.
10-4, proceed with caution.
Go ahead. Hello, do you own the vehicle in your driveway? Waterway? Yes, officer, I do. Okay, can you tell me where you were about 15 minutes ago? Am I being detained, officer? I'm only asking you where you were. Tell me that, or should I come back with a warrant? Well, what's happening? Is there a problem with my vehicle? Yes, it matches the description of a vehicle involved in a hit and run. Well, I was home all day. I'm just gonna get another vehicle here, code 2.
We have an officer in need of assistance.
Shoot!
Respond code 2.
Damn it! That's annoying. And it can't disable it because they don't let you change the controls. Ah, god damn it.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested in Puerto del Sol. Units reporting an injured civilian. Dispatch units from Rockford Hills Fire.
All right. What did he say? He said
from Rockford Hills. Units respond.
While I wasn't home all day, while I was home all day, your source must have a misunderstanding or something.
A SUV is en route.
Well, now what? He's at the bottom of the lake. How the hell do you dive? X? Y? B? Am I walking? How do you dive? Oh, there we go. Wonder if you can do CPR on him underwater. Hold U to start CPR. Going to the surface. Hold. Press T when the pressure timer bar is full to increase the patient's pulse. Oh, there it is. It's no use, the patient is gone. Bummer. So now what? What do you mean for him to die? Warping paramedic closer. Here they are, huh? Oh. Alright, well, I guess we'll be 10-8 then. Didn't mean to kill the guy. It's just so frustrating. Because he hit B to back out of a menu and then just ends up punching the dude. Because some menus you can hit B to get out of and some you can't, so. I wish there was a way I could disable B from being the, thing. Oh well.
Dispatch calling
traffic
unit.
Stop backup.
One,
sure,
13.
Why not?
We have a 1099 in La Porta.
Alright. Let's sometime, well, we just gotta forget about it and move on. Go back up this officer here. Control, please respond to officer requesting backup. Alright. One link at 13 is responding. Code 2. Where is he at? So, well, we kind of started out in the north, and now we're all the way down south. Oh well. And
we need backup!
Shots fired.
We have an officer under fire in South Porta. All units respond. Code 99 emergency.
Whoops. Why do I always blow the stun gun?
Reach for the sky, buddy!
Alright.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No
EMS, and we'll try doing CPR on him.
No way.
That is messed up.
I'll press T when the compressor timer is full. So last time, the first time,
SUV,
we didn't actually
route.
Get a compression timer. Alright, he's dead. Just pull off to the side here. Well, I kind of shot him in the head too, but so no surprise that he's dead. But it's whatever. Might as well better to try than not. Call in a tow truck for his. No, we don't want to tow the police vehicle. And there's me going and punching again. And tow truck. No. The felon.
Calling unit 1, Lincoln 13. We have an officer required.
And we need a coroner
in
for this guy. Alright, that's going to be it for this episode of LCPDFR. If you enjoyed it, be sure to leave a like so that way I know to keep doing stuff like this. And thanks for watching. And have a happy Halloween. Make sure you stay safe out there. And I'll have your parents check your candy, kids. And maybe even give them a couple pieces, too, because I know they'll appreciate that. So again, thanks for watching. Have a nice night. Bye-bye.